Welcome to Next. Just say next. Kick them to the curb and start over with someone new. The one who makes it to the end can either go on a second date or take the prize. Now let's meet the man. Meat Boy, aka Turth. He is 25 and he likes long hunts.
I'm looking for my Heidelberg woman. She's gotta be a babe.
Now let's meet the girls. Here's Jen, 22, loves a good meaty rabbit, and survived the drought in Africa. KVG, 19, melted the ice age, and values her family. Hannah, 28, recently got dumped and is really sad, lost a toe fighting an alligator. Lisa, 14, is raising a child with one on the way, and hates players.
I'm up first. Wish me luck.
Good luck. Have fun.
So, like, what do you think he's gonna be like?
I mean, like, I hope he's, like, really tall, like, 6 footer maybe. That'd be perfect.
Yeah, I hope he likes babies.
Oh my gosh, she's so cute.
Yeah, well,
what's her name?
Like, well, this one's gonna be Shakira. And this one is, Blimey.
How old is she?
I think she's like a month, probably.
Oh, right, they got pregnant with the other one. They're like,
yeah.
So like, it's like, yeah.
I don't really know.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's kind of bad. It's a bad situation.
Yeah, I think it's like cute.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm happy to be my boyfriend is dumped. He's
terrible. At least
I don't get dumped.
Hi, I'm Katie.
So, do you like horses? Do you like the clothes?
No.
Really?
How
about rhinos?
No, I don't
need
rhinos.
Really?
Next.
Yeah. I need a girl that likes all sorts of meat.
Next because I want to eat
all the meat. Oh my god, are you serious? That's so lame, but like, what does he look like? Is he cute?
Well, his name is...
Whoa!
I think that might be my baby daddy.
No!
No!
Dang, awkward.
Yikes, I'm next, guys. So wish me luck.
Oh my god.
Good luck.
She's
really good. I think she's
like 14.
Yeah, I think she's like
she's
like a little.
I mean, she must get around like, what, Hacker Clan? That's terrible.
Next. Been there, done that.
I wasn't.
He's my baby daddy.
No way.
No. What did he say? Well, he didn't say anything. But Hannah, you're up next. Good luck.
Oh my gosh. Hey, I'm Hannah. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Gia. Jim's her. Next.
All right, shrimp.
Whoa, I don't need a circus freak.
Oh my god, guys, he maxed me and called me a circus freak.
Oh my gosh.
Like, I know I'm tall, but like, I'm not that tall, you know? Have fun with him.
I guess I'll try.
Hey, I'm Jen.
Hey, I'm Drew.
How are you?
I'm good, how about you?
Pretty good, so what are we gonna be doing today?
We'll make a few tools and whatnot.
Awesome, super fun day.
So what have you been up to lately?
I mean, like, nothing too much. We were chilling on the bus, I heard some interesting things about you.
Really?
Like
what?
Yeah, like, oh my gosh, that one girl and her baby, what?
Yeah,
crazy stuff, that was good.
That's what I said.
Mm-hmm. So like, what do you like to do?
I don't know, just hunting and whatnot.
Yeah, I can tell. I mean, she's already got two. Wow.
Okay,
so, like, what do you like to hunt?
I don't know. Whatever's out there, like rhinoceroses and whatnot.
What would you say is, like, your favorite thing?
Horses. They're pretty good.
Horses. Wow. Too much fur for me.
Really?
I don't like it.
What do you like it, then?
I probably like the rhinoceroses. Yeah, they're pretty sweet. Yeah, so, like, who's in your tribe right now?
A bunch of people actually, but yeah, I'm like the head.
You like the head one? That's really cool. I like a man tribe. Wow, that's awesome. So like, what are you making right now? Like, I just like, I don't know what I'm doing here.
Yeah, I'm just making like a spear.
Awesome. So like, when you spear hunt, who do you usually go with?
Just a bunch of people, you know.
Wow, that sounds really dangerous.
Not really, like I'm good at it, so like I know what I'm doing, so I just teach the younger kids.
That's really cool. Right, so like, I mean, my boyfriend, well, my ex-boyfriend, he actually just died when he was missing.
Really?
It was really sad. And like, we couldn't even like do anything, we just like left. Like, we just went on walking. It was really sad.
Yeah, that's what we do when something like that happens too.
Yeah, that's really hard to do.
So like, we had a really good time, and I was thinking, like, you can take the prize, or go on another date with me. What do you choose?
Wow, you know, you seem really nice and stuff, but I just think it's better that we just stick to our own people. I mean, you already, like, have something going on with that girl, and, like, I think she might be fine. Wow, this is just really cool.
Dang, I really wanted to make something with Stacey.
Hey girl!
Oh yay. My goodness! You won the prize!
I know!
Awesome, way to ditch him.
Yeah, obviously, you put a loser in his brow way too small.
Way too small, for sure. And I mean, he was not normal size. I mean, those guys are what, like 6 foot? Like, seriously. I mean, he couldn't even hunt.
I like that. He like thought he was the head of his tribe. Like, good joke.
Good joke.
Wow. I was like, right. Not even.
So let's go out and have some fun and just forget him.
For sure.
Yeah.
Sucks for me, boy. See you next week on Next.
Tell me about yourself.